for she has come into season, and Nappa is finally taking charge during mating.
It looks like he's actually doing the job. He seems to be in the right position, as well as taking control of the situation a bit more, and it's lasting a lot longer. Gooshy, interestingly, has been making noises during the mating process as well, which we've never heard before. To us, that is a positive sign that things are going the right way. Yeah. I feel a lot more positive. We've never actually successfully bred jaguars, so we're really hoping that he is able to produce some cubs.